this is where he was walking.
Ben Trammer was walking right here.
And then he was walking like this. And then this way, he went this way when he got hit by the car.
But this is the fence, though. This was the fence that was used in the movie. This walkway was in the movie. Right here. That's when Dr. Loomis came by and told the kids to watch out. And Ben Trammer walked over here. At the corner we were just at, that's when he just got hit by the cop car.
How was he walking? Yep. So he was walking down this walkway right here, the sidewalk, and then him and Donald Pleasance, well, Dr. Loomis and Sheriff Brackett were walking, and Ben Trammer was right here with the white mask, with the blonde hair. So as they were walking, he cuts the corner right here, and he looks, and there's a car that's gonna hit me right now. But as he's walking, he crosses the street, and then he gets hit right there. That's where he got hit. The car blew up, he got hit, and he died. But yeah, that's amazing being here again. And it's pretty chilly out right now, but this is it. It happened right here, right where I'm standing at, right here. And the cop car came, hit him, blew up, caught on fire. Yeah, so this is the street. And that's where Ben Trammer was walking, got hit, and he burned right there. Sorry for the lighting, it's a little blurry. You know, Ben Trammer was walking right here. And when they did Halloween 2, it had like little loops, it looked like. So this is it. First time being here, it's a little mind-blowing. You know, it's a movie that I loved for so long, and now that I'm here, it's insane, honestly, because I never thought I'd be here. But that's where Brackett and Loomis was. They parked right there. He runs out of the car, sees them walking right here. Thank you for the lighting, I appreciate that. But yeah, he was right there, walked, got hit. On to the next one. So right there is where it is, the sidewalk right here. Coming up right about here. That's where he crosses the street. And then he walks all this right up, all this right here. And that's where Loomis and Brackett were. They came from that direction.
This is it. I'm in the alley from Halloween 2, and up here is the Elrod house. So as you keep coming up, as you can tell, the Elrod house is right there. But I was watching some clips right now on it. And as Dr. Loomis, he runs this way, and then Sheriff Brackett parks right there, and they stop, says he shot him 6 times, and then Michael Myers is right here. He would be right here. it'd be right here. And then we'll just cut to a different angle. So it'd basically be like, it'd be like this. And he'll see Loomis in bracket right there. But this is it right here. So it would be right here. And there's the fencing right there. And it'd be right here. Right there. Alrod house right there. Right there in that location. It'd be right there. So about right here is where Loomis and Sheriff Backer would be. It would stop right here. From this, this is where Michael would be, right over there. And they would be right here in this location. And then they would come up from right here, go along right there. And that's where he would see the fake Michael Myers. So they would walk up, well, they would drive up right here and park. That girl almost fell, that lady. But yeah. So they would park right there in the, by the stop sign. And then there's that fencing where they would stop at. And then, give me a walk, Ben. How would he walk, that guy? He was walking like that. But this is the fence where they see Ben Tramer, well, the Michael Myers, the fake Michael Myers. He would just walk right here. And yeah, he was walking right here. He cut through here. And then that corner right there. What's that street called right there? Meriden Lane or street.
Mangolian? Yeah.
Yeah, so right here. Magnolia? Oh shit. Way off. So he would was walking right here, and then I gotta touch this fence. You know, you never know, this might not be here one day. So he was walking. He cuts, I would say about right about here. About right about here. About right about here. Before I don't get hit by a car. Right about here. Gets hit by a car. Well, he gets hit by the police car. And Sheriff Brackus asks him, is it him or not? And he doesn't know, because you can't see his face. You can't, you don't know. When a body's burned, you can't tell. So. Right there. Loomis and Sheriff Brackus were right there. Coming from this way, going that way. So we're gonna be walking up to the Myers house right now. It's gonna be on the left. Sugarman Gallery's right here. Myers house, hardware store. It's closed right now. But it's okay. There's Michael sitting in the backyard. It's closed. The sign. There's Myers from Halloween 4, chilling with Mr. Pumpkin and the skeletons.